We have new details tonight on the death investigation in Liberty Township. We now know the names of the two people found dead this weekend. Today, the Trumbull County Coroner identified them as 51-year-old Ritchie Miller and 49-year-old Michelle Miller. Both were found dead at a home on Murray Hill Drive this past Saturday. It's still unclear how the two died. The coroner is waiting for toxicology results. Police continue to investigate.